This field is on gate. There, Avalone inside, Native Starlight tries for the lead. APC Freight at the rail from the far outside. Gettysburg goes up to join the leaders. Around the first turn, ABC Freight with that lead. Native Starlight is off stride. Native Starlight is in a break. Also in a break around the first turn is Elkie Collins. Down the backstretch, the first time an ABC Freight has opened up a 10-length lead. Glencoe Pride trotting second. Greenspeed the outside third. Five back to Gettysburg fourth. Native Starlight fifth. Profit Sharing sixth. Sugar Bowl Hanover. And far back to Elkie Collins, a quarter mile in 30 seconds even. At the top of the stretch, ABC Freight maintains a four-length lead. Green Speed is now second. They're in the stretch approaching the half-mile pole. ABC Freight cuts it out by 3.5 lengths. Green Speed is second. A gap of 6 lengths back to Native Starlight third. Green Speed is off stride at the half-mile pole. It's ABC Freight taking a 3-length lead to the clubhouse turn in 1-2 flat. Around the clubhouse turn, ABC Freight shows the way. Native Starlight has come back on to be second. Glencoe Pride trotting third. That's Profit Sharing fourth. Green Speed, the far outside, trotting fifth. With Gettysburg sixth, Sugar Bowl Hanover far back to Elkie Collins. At the three-quarter pole, ABC Freight shows the way by an open length. Native Starlight second. Green Speed is on the move again third. Three-quarters in 1:34 flat. Around that final turn, ABC Freight with the lead. Green Speed on the outside is second. Native Starlight again off stride. They're at the top of the stretch. ABC Freight maintains a length and a half lead. Green Speed is second. The far outside, Sugar Bowl Hanover. ABC Freight has the lead by 2.5 and starts to draw clear. It's all ABC Freight in front.